A man is dead and a suspect now in custody after a shooting during a protest in Austin. Officers were at the scene monitoring the protest revolving around the Black Lives Matter movement when shots rang out last night. Police found a man with a gunshot wound who was rushed to an area hospital where he later died. Police say that the suspect shot the victim from a car. The suspect was later arrested with no major incident. No other injuries were reported.